day in my life, whole day. How can we spend our activities, our life? In this chapter, we shall discuss about a day in my life. We study in this chapter, you prepare a chart of your daily activities. Dear students, we have prepared how do you spend whole day your daily activities. Once again, you think that how do you spend your whole day your daily activities. Prepare a chart daily activities. We can understand the inevitable conditions of some children who are forced to work. Some children in their house, inevitable conditions, forced to work. You can understand this point in this chapter. Ramu is a student of class 3. Ramu is a student of class 3. In this the textbook, pictures shows the daily activities of Ramu. Once again, you look in your textbook, the daily activities of Ramu. Write them in the space given provided. Once again, you look the textbook. Ramu has class 3 student. The list, the picture is given in your textbook. Write them in the space given. First one, Ramu woke up early in the morning. Every day, Ramu woke up early day in 6 o'clock. Woke up in the morning. First part, Ramu woke up early in the morning. Yes. Next, he brushes his teeth. Woke up next program, next activities, he brushes his teeth properly. He brushes his teeth. Next, he cleaning his house surrounding with his sisters. Third activities, Ramu's third activities in daily. He cleaning his house surrounding with his sisters. First point, Ramu woke up early in the morning. You can understand? Okay. Second, he brushes his teeth properly. Next, he cleaning his house surrounding with his sisters. Not only he, his surroundings, cleaning his their house with his sisters. Next, we have breakfast. Next, Ramu have breakfast. Next, fifth activity, Ramu goes to school. Ramu goes to school. Looking in your textbook, you have seen the picture. Ramu has goes to school with uniform. He goes to school. Next activity, in school, he studies with his friends. In what he do in the school? Ramu in school he studies with his friends. Next, seventh activities. Ramu's seventh activities. In the evening, he plays with his friends. In the evening, Ramu plays with his friends. Next one activities. Once he comes to, he helps his mother's work. Once he comes home to home, he helps to his mother's, his parents' work. Next activities, he studies in the evening at home. He studies in the evening at home. Once again, look the all pictures in your textbook. What are the daily activities of Ramu doing in their day life? Again, I repeat what Ramu is students of class 3, how to spend his daily activities. First, he woke up early in the He have breakfast. He goes to school. In school, he studies with his friends. In the evening, he plays with his friends. Once he comes to home, he will do his mother's work. He studies in the evening at home. This is the Ramu's day to activities. You know, the activities of Ramu in a day. You can understand what are the activities of Ramu in a day. In a day. A day in my life. What are the daily activities of Ramu's day? Whole day. Make a list of your activities. It's like, make a list of your activity from morning till night. From morning till night. In a day. And prepare a chart in your notebook. Prepare your activities already. Like a Ramu. Morning till night. In a day. Prepare your day chart. Next, compare your chart with your friend's chart. Is there any change? Observe once again. After, when you prepare your day to day, till morning to night, you prepare your day to day activities. After, when you prepare, after, you compare yourself, you and between your friend's chart. Is there any change you observe in your friend chart? Next, here is a list of activities. Arrange them in the correct order. Your textbook, page number 158. Here is a list of activity. You arrange them in the correct order. First one, I go to bed in the night after meals. It's wrong. I go to school, I water the plants, I bowl and have breakfast, I get up early in the morning, I study the lesson taught in school, I play with my friends in the evening. It is not correct order. You arrange them the correct order. Yes, once again, I get up early in the morning. It is right. I get up early in the morning. Yes or no? Yes, you get up early in the morning. Next, I bowl and have breakfast. I bowl and have breakfast. It is the right. I bowl and have breakfast. Next, I go to school. Yes, it is the right. I go to school. I go to school. Next, I study the lesson taught in school. I study the lesson taught in school. It is the fourth one, activities. I play with my friends in the evening. I play with my friends in the evening. It is the right. I water the plants. I water the plants. It is the right. Next, I go to the night after. I go to bed in the night after meals. It is the list of activities in our day to day life. It is the day in my life. You compare your chart with your friend chart. You can observe what are the changes of your day to day activities and your friend's day to day activities. You observe, you think, you find out this point. Next, here is an activity, page number 158. A picture of story of Suma is given here. Suma's picture of story. Suma was class 3rd student. Read this and answer the questions that follow. First one, you look in your textbook page number 158. Suma's story. Suma's story. Suma's friend, Suma, when are you come to school? When are you come to school? Suma, no. Why? Suma's friend asked to Suma, why? Do not come to school. Suma said that my So I have to sell vegetables today. Suma's friend, when will you come to school again? When will you come to school? Suma said that after my mother's recover. When my mother recover, after my mother's recover, this time I comes to school. Next morning, today I will also come to school. Suma said that wearing the uniform, his friends, he goes to school. When see mother recover, today I will also come to school. Here are some questions. Think and answer the questions. Who came to Suma's house to accompany and to school? You think once again. You read this story after you write the answer. Why did Suma go to work instead of school? Why did Suma go to work instead of school? Because her mother suffering from fever. So Suma go to selling to vegetables. When did Suma go to school? When did Suma go to school? When her mother was recovered. That's time Suma goes to school. Next, observe some pictures in your textbook page number 160. Observe some pictures here. Given some pictures. What are the children's doing here? What are the children's doing? Some children's do the mechanic activities. Some children's do the hotel servant. Some children's do the car cleaning. It is the child labor. Child labor during looking in your surroundings. Do the children's face problems while doing these works in some fields? Today some fields like garage, hotel, farmland. Some children doing the work. What kind of problems some children faces? Some problems where their working place do they face? Ask your elders and you write this place given. Why are these children working? Some children working the other fields like garage, hotel, farmland. Why are the people working the other fields? Because of poverty. Poverty of their family. The uneducated of their people. So many problems. Children do the work. Guess the reasons and write. Dear friends, no. The children who are engaged in work at early age face some problems. Some children have working of early ages, below 14. Below 14 ages, the government provide to 6 days. Yes, 6 to 14. You want compulsory education. You want compulsory primary education this age to students. The children who are engaged in work at an early age face some problems. They do not get access to school learning and playing. They miss proper education. The breakdown of their education life. Proper education. They do not. Many jobs are dangerous for children. Many jobs, some mechanic, garage work, dangerous to the children. Children are open to health risk. The children have face open to health risk. They may be punished by the owners. Sometimes the owners punish by to the children. There are possibilities of getting into bad habits. The possibilities of the children have added bad habits to the social habits to the society. In the government has enforced the Child Labour Prohibition Act. The government of India, in our Indian constitution, prohibition of child चाइल्ड लेबर एक्ट. चिल्ड्रन ऑफ स्कूल इज बीइंग आइडेंटिफाइड एंड ब्रॉट बैक टू स्कूल. फ्री एंड कंपल्सरी एजुकेशन टू प्रोवाइडेड टू द गवर्नमेंट टू द चिल्ड्रन. एफर्ट्स आर मेड टू प्रोवाइड गुड एजुकेशन टू दीज चिल्ड्रन. द गवर्नमेंट प्रोवाइडेड फ्री रेसिडेंशियल स्कूल, हॉस्टल स्कूल, मिड डे मील, सो मेनी फैसिलिटीज, टेक्स्ट बुक, यूनिफॉर्म, बाइसिकल, स्कॉलरशिप, सो मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज ड्यू टू द चिल्ड्रन टू प्रोवाइडेड टू द गुड एजुकेशन एंड गुड हेल्थ टू द पीपल. Education is the fundamental right of every child. Education is a must for every child. Once again, think that, dear children, education is the fundamental rights of every child. Fundamental rights. Education is must for every child. Education is must for every child. So, this is the day. Chart with your friend's chart, and is there any change you can observe your day to day activities and your friend's day to day activities? Ramu have studied your third. This is daily activities. Ramu woke up early in the morning. Yes, okay. Woke up early in the morning. Depression. Cleaning his house, surroundings with his sisters. Next, we have breakfast. He goes to school. In the school, studies with his friends. In the evening, he plays with his friends. Once he comes to home, he helps to his mother's work. He studies in the evening. The day-to-day activities of Ramu. Here is a list. You do the correct order. What are the day-to-day activities of every child, every people in our society? I get up early in the morning. I bath and have breakfast. I go to school. I study the lesson taught in school. I play with my friends. In the evening, I water the plant. I go to bed in the night after the meals. Okay, understand? Today I do this chapter notes.